tension sometimes. But one of the things that we learned is we learned how to get along. We learned how to appreciate each other's differences. And the way that you guys are so respectful of each other is really
commendable.
Oh, absolutely! It's one of the things that we take the pride in, and that we learn how to sort of all of us work together. That's again one of the most unique features of our school.
Yeah, I found that when I became principal, it was still in the early stages of the desegregation mm-hmm. program, and I found that the students adjusted to each other rather quickly, and it went smoothly. We didn't have any racial problems between the students. It was the adults mm-hmm. where the problems really exist. Not only parents and the people in the community, people from the sending schools, they would come in to check out to see what was going on. But the faculty also had to learn how to adjust to the new students who were brought in.
Well, we got